These guys behind me gave us a gift last year. They gave us a gift of a package that magnificently and hilariously came out and encapsulated not only our time away, but they stood up and declared once and for all, those days are over and we are together again. The result of that performance was many gold medal moments. Go watch YouTube if you don't remember. But not only gold medal moments, but when the results were announced, a real gold medal. So in just a few minutes, their championship year will come to a close. So I invite you for the last time to please stand and join me and congratulate our 2022 International Champions from Nashville, Tennessee, under the direction of Dusty Schlier, the Music City Chorus.
Baby, We thought gold was all we'd ever want. By singing for part harmony. But now we don't have to sing for part
are not allowed.
No.
was the end, but no, my friends, this is when we get to do it all again. We'll do it all again. Until the credits roll, this is still our show. It's Music City again. We're together again.
What a mess. Who here, like me, expected to hear more jokes about swans? Anyone? Just me? Okay, that's great. I had to throw out a big portion of my speech here because I was ready for wall-to-wall swans. So instead, I'll just sort of move forward. You know, the Music City Chorus has really cherish being your champions for this last year. And I think we'd all agree that we've grown a good deal. Some have called us something like the Ugly Duckling, who was so unlike its peers, and it had its own way to go. And unfortunately, I'd never heard the end of that story, and so I have no idea how it's relevant. But what we have learned is that we don't have to rely on silly costumes. Awkward or unusual physical comedy. Or props. But we have learned that we can always be there for each other and we can always help each other. And often help comes even when it's unasked for. I said, help often comes when it's unasked for. Someone bring me my jacket.
You're doing great.
I shouldn't have to ask next time. It's hard to spend much time away from the gold medal, and we've grown so accustomed to having them. And we actually realized that so much of what we do, though, is based on our experiences with other courses. So many people have come up to us and asked us how we interact with these other groups, and we're all best friends. We all just reach across and we help each other out. We literally couldn't do this without those people. We often talk about how, and anyone here who's crossed the stage at all at any point in their lives know that your families have to give up so much time with you. There's a sacrifice that has to be made. And we always thank so much our family and our friends. And we also acknowledge that we couldn't do this without the barbershop community at large. Whether you're here with us tonight or whether you're watching this on YouTube 20 years from now, who knows? We could not do this without you. And so, in light of that, and because technically we don't have to take off the gold medals until I'm done talking, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank every member individually. Every Aaron A. Jaramillo. Thank you. Aaron B. Evans, who's on the stage with me today. Thank you. Aaron Bruckelmeyer. Thank you. Aaron Carr Callen. Thank you. Aaron Chalmers. Thank you. Aaron C. Wolf. Thank you. Aaron D. Ely. Thank you. I'm getting looks from behind me. It's possible I didn't correctly judge how much time this was going to take. So if we don't have time to thank you each individually, I hope that this final song from your 2022 champions will suffice.
See, the biggest gift would be from me and the car.